So what now? You gonna gun me down without a mayhem vote? Is that who you are now?
Don't try and put this on me, jury. You're the one who betrayed the patch. Wait.
You had the chance to be something good for this club. Something your old man always wanted. But you turned into everything he hated. You became the poison. The reason he checked out.
Checked out of what?
I was the only one JT trusted at the end.
You weren't even a member of the club back then.
That's why. I knew the life, but I didn't wear his patch. I was just a friend, a safe ear.
So what did he tell you?
John couldn't live with what the club had become. But he also couldn't bring himself to take it down.
Take it down how?
He wrote some kind of book. I never read it. But whatever was in it, if it would have gotten out, would have destroyed the Suns and tore apart his family. What do you think happened to your old man that day out on 580?
Clay sabotaged his bike.
Yeah, we heard those rumors. But there was one thing that didn't hook up for me. That panhead was an extension of John. He would have known if anything was wrong with it the second he kicked it over.
Meaning what? You think my old man ran into that semi on purpose?
I don't know. Maybe it was his sacrifice. A way of letting his club and family survive.
My old man didn't kill himself.
It doesn't matter. As long as he ain't here to see what Sam Crow did to you.
Hey!
What the hell did you do? Jury admitted he was the one who routed us to the Chinese. I hit him. He went for his gun.
Jesus Christ, the Chinese? What are you talking about?
Fill him in.
Fill me in? You just killed my president. You can't walk away from this.
Easy. There's history here. Understand?
Jess, it's Quinn. Something happened at Gemma's.
This shit is gonna vibrate throughout the whole organization. Your boy's out of control, and he's going down.
Hey! My boy ain't going anywhere. Understand? Do you understand?
Chips! We gotta go now.
Come on.
Now!